Many women in South Sudan carry the burden of raising their family alone. Their husbands are dead, fighting on the front lines, or they have simply lost each other during the ongoing conflict. These women have seen and suffered so much violence. Tens of thousands of women have fled to the UN protection of civilian sites, seeking sanctuary for themselves and their children. Many collect and sell firewood to support their family, a dangerous occupation in this country. Despite the efforts of peacekeepers to protect them, they have no option but to risk their lives to support their family.
So she said that we are fearing, but what can we do?
Some resent the risks they are forced to take because of the war and lack of support. This woman's husband is 70, 40 years older than her. He has five wives. Despite the physical hardship, life inside the protection site is better than living back home with him. The protection site also provides an opportunity for women to come together to express their fears about issues like forced and early marriage and domestic violence. They also get practical support to take action against abusers.
This is the job of human rights. If the rights of women are violated either by an institution, so traditional court, the police, the SPLA, you can report it to us and we can support you with whoever you are facing problem.
The common goal here on the International Day for the Elimination of Violence Against Women is to empower all women and put an end to the violence against them.
There's no quiet woman.